When I play the piano, I talk about playing pad to tip a lot, and there are several different reasons for this, but right now I'm just going to talk about the sensation and one way to think about the touch. Where on my finger I'm touching the piano. Sometimes I like to imagine that the piano is actually a paintbrush or a marker, and I'm taking my finger and I'm going to play from the pad to the tip. If I were to do that, I would get marker on my finger, playing from the pad to the tip. Can you see? This is the part of my finger that I'm playing on when I play the piano. I'm gonna wipe this off before I touch my piano because I don't actually want marker on my keys. But if you watch me play at the piano, you can see that my finger at the keys is playing from the pad to the tip. And if that key were painted, I'd have a mark on my finger right here. Play pad to tip and happy practicing.